USA versus the world means us Americans, who everybody around the world knows us as a football, American football nation. We're competing against the best all-stars from around the world, the best in the U.S. and the best in the world, and they're trying to see if they can beat us. We're trying to see if we can beat them.
The goal of this camp is to identify the top right players that can be selected and find fill roster spots for Team USA's national team.
Get to his feet.
We have almost 200 registered athletes here, 24 coaches and evaluators, putting football players that are freshmen in high school and as old as juniors in high school through football drills on the field and through player development sessions off the field in a classroom setting.
It's a physical game.
This week is about the development of football for our kids in the U.S. and the kids from other countries come here to get better, become better players. We're going to play a game, but it's not about the game. It's about working together, them playing with us. We've really enjoyed the intermixing of practices.
Great.
You know, one thing I've always felt about football, whatever can be applied on the field can be applied off the field. You know, we talk about discipline, structure, you know, respect, habits.
But I love coaching youth football even more. I've done it for about the last 10 years now, doing a little high school stuff. And throughout August, the NFL is celebrating USA Football Month and encouraging everyone to get involved. USA Football is the league's official youth football development partner. And tonight, the Cowboys are hosting players, coaches, and cheerleaders from all over the Metroplex. Check them out. Be a better player, coach, and football parent. And log on to usafootball.com all season long.